Hi, motherfuckers, we back in here. Infinite, excuse me.
Kill that child. Booker, we have to do something. We have to act. We have to get in there. Come on, Booker, we gotta get out of here. Boost me up. Go to the window and distract Daisy. Go!
Distract Daisy. Alright.
Is this it? Is this your movement, Daisy?
This is what needs to be done. You see, the founders ain't nothing but weeds. Cut them down and they just grow back. If you want to get rid of a weed, you gotta pull it up from the root. It's the only way to be...
Elizabeth.
I guess it runs in the family.
Where you going? You sitting in the corner? It's okay. My name, Noah. I almost said something too inappropriate. Look at you. Simmering in your own juices.
Hey, easy.
Wait, I thought I said something. Ah, here we are.
Nice.
Why the hell did I do that? It was already maxed out. I'm bugging, yo. Oh wait, no, that was actually me maxing it out right there.
It's right. You win this fool war. You send this to New York. They ain't getting the girl. Whoever they are. Maybe I did right by you and the Vox. But in the end, they don't square anything. Anna, I'm sorry.
That was me. What the hell was that about?
Why don't you just come out of there? Elizabeth.
All right, well, set a course.
Elizabeth.
This is all they had.
Listen.
How do you do it?
How do I do what?
Forget. How do you wash away the things that you've done?
You don't. You just learn to live with it.
So the moment of truth between us. New York or Paris? No!
Shit. Come on, we gotta find a way to make this thing go faster.
Came out with his titties out.
Do you know what that looks like?
I don't know.
Help me find it.
What the hell just happened? We ain't never gonna get out of here alive. Every little opportunity we have is just thwarted, man, by this bullshit. Yeah, but Elizabeth has clearly gone bonkers, yo, after what she did. I don't know why she was looking like that. Did you see her ass though?
That's not it.
Is.
Try again.
Hold
right.
on.
Here you are.
Booker, we've got to
them.
No, that's the E.
No, Booker, that hurry. Is certainly it.
No, it's not.
It is.
Isn't.
Is.
Isn't.
Is.
If they play the whole song, he'll come back.
No, you try.
Fine.
Stop it!
No, it's not.
Stop it! You don't here know you what are. You're doing!
Ha! There it is.
No. You've done it now. He's coming back. He's coming back.
The notes were correct.
The instrument was not.
One needs both to get his attention.
But if you know how to sing to him...
He will take you where you need to go.
Who are you?
We are where we are needed.
And needed where we are.
So Comstock uses these songs. Are there others we can use? Something to keep the bird off our back?
Perhaps you should ask the maestro himself.
So where is he?
Of course. Well, at least they left the piano.
Man, this is crazy.
Start there.
The boats are coming. We need to leave the dock. We need to push.
Man, move!
The boats are coming.
I'm screaming at the piano, an inanimate object.
Where are these people going?
Wherever the Vox Populi ain't.
We're gonna go to the cop. We're gonna kill. I'm a killer. Oh, he gonna get killed. Okay. Salt's there. Search everything. Armory. Alright. RPG damage by 25%. So I gotta get rid of RPG. I don't like it. I like the actually the volley gun better.
Here's
than that
cash.
One.
Take this.
Let's go. Okay, time for possession. Get down, get down. The health regen. Oh, damn. Shot all in the back. Protect me. Maybe I shouldn't have went that way.
Do it.
All right.
Go ahead.
There you go.
It's a friendly. Woo! RPG, bitch!
Salt, take him! Look her here!
Perfect timing!
Get out of here. Fall back for a second. We gotta get some more salts out here. Go ahead and hit him. Thank you.
That'll do.
That's what I'm talking about. Alright, where else are they? Is it no one else? Whole head off.
Can you open this?
Looks easy enough.
Can you open it, my sweet?
What is it about that song that brings in the bird?
When I was younger, I used to be excited when I heard it.
Excited?
He was all I had. He fed me. Brought me books. He was my friend.
Friend?
Until I grew up. I hated him. Because he was my warden. He's just Comstock's pet, isn't he? Just like me. There.
Okay, I just heard.
Look at this. Fitzroy's no better than Comstock. Was she?
Once people get their blood up, it ain't easy to settle it down again.
This is on our hands, isn't it?
Well, we just gonna survey the. Search the corpse as well. That has to suck to die like that.
This prophecy business. You don't think anyone right. can really see the future, do you?
I saw something once when I first got here. A dream. It was New York, but larger than any New York I ever saw. It was burning.
You know, the prophet's magic is rubbing off on you.
Get off! Get off! Get out! Get out! Get out! They shoot it! There we go. We'll use you. I need your help. Help me out. Damn, this gun takes so much reloading.
Here you go.
That'll do.
Excuse me. Thank you. Shots and we out here, baby. Straight up missed. All right, let them two go toe to toe. Now we're gonna ride this vehicle over there. You know what I'm saying? Oh, he died. You got AIDS, brother. I hope I wasn't standing in AIDS juice now. Alright, pull that really? Lock there.
That little old lock. Got it.
Lever coming for you, Comstock. Hulk Hogan, he's coming for you, never.
You are. They, well, at least she invented the technology that allows the city to float.
Giant balloons.
Quantum particles, suspended in space-time at a fixed height.
So, not giant balloons.
But the thing is, my book said they disappeared several years ago.
I told you they'd come.
No, you didn't.
Right. I was going to tell you they'd come,
but you didn't.
But I don't.
Are you sure that's right?
Something tells me they're not exactly what they appear.
I was going to have told you they'd come?
No.
A subjunctive.
That's not a subjunctive.
I don't think this syntax has been invented yet.
It would have had to have been.
Had to have had been. That can't be right.
They seem to want to help.
They seem to be out of their minds.
Odd, isn't it?
What's odd?
The fact that we sometimes
finish each other's sentences.
Exactly.
It would be odder if we didn't.
How do you suppose they manage that?
I'll get back to you after I figure out the floating city bit. Come on. Comstock House is up ahead.
Is it me or did I see something over here I could have killed? Orange, sardines. No, I don't need that. Probably will come this way. This is a creepy ass place, man.
The seed of the prophet shall sit the throne. He was grooming me, wasn't he?
Comstock?
Thought they'd stay on top forever. Ha! Look at them now!
Look at these nests, brother! Give me the money!
You trade some bullets for
him. Yo, that is crazy! Darn! So we got a little room we can come. I could probably just came right.
You need money? Cash!
Also use your aid. I hope no one.
What we got back here? Hellfire? Here. That sounds sick. Let me.
Now back to the music.
Oh, we gonna try this out. Boy, it is so dark. Is there any way I can adjust this? This goddamn brightness. Man, that ain't make a world of difference. We got another lockpick here. That's that Michael Jackson outfit. Who's bad? Three picks. That ain't much of nothing. We got like 20 of them. Let's go ahead and do that.
Think you can crack this one open?
There you go.
All that for $244. We got an armory over here.
Come out while I can see you.
They only sent and got down one dude, two dudes at a time. You know, these silly weapons can't harm me.
Mr. Comstock, when we next meet, it won't be to parley. See, I went out to that Hall of Heroes to scalp your false shepherd for you. Turns out, though, DeWitt speaks Sioux. He helped me to swap words with this crippled child I've been looking after. Now, after hearing how the kid has fared in your city, I'm thinking when we take your pelt, I'll let him hold the knife.
Oh, that's crazy.
Shoot him!
Oh, this gun is sick. That is sick. Another seasons. I can't believe music used to sound like that. That's crazy. All right, officer.